Hi, welcome everyone. Welcome to the introduction to the Python course. I'm Professor Gaurav Nath from Praxis Business School, and I'm going to be the course instructor for this course. Since Python is going to be a new programming language for you, I'm going to start with the very basics of it, okay, to the various data structures that we can use in Python. So our today's agenda is going to be like that. First, I'm going to start with this Jupyter notebook, okay, so why we are going to use this Jupyter notebook. So first I'm going to introduce you with the Jupyter notebook. Okay. Then we are going to see that like every programming language, how Python can be used as a calculator. We're going to talk a little bit about the variable, and we see that how we can prompt the user for the input and make the calculations accordingly.